City of big shoulders. Really big shoulders. My kind of town,
the lady by the lake.
Chicago.
Chippewa for wild onion.
Pizza Hut.
Chicagoan for sweet deal and a good meal.
Hey, Chicago, here's a sweet deal. Buy one pizza, get a second one free. That's two pizzas for the price of one, delivered free.
Ta-a-zip. Well, that's Pizza Hut backwards.
Sweet home, Chicago.
Gillette Clear Gel Antiperspirant. A clear, clean, powerful gel that goes on smoothly with no white residue to form an invisible barrier of protection. Gillette Clear Gel Antiperspirant.
Rent a truck from Ryder before March 27th, and we'll give you 20 minutes of long-distance calls free. So when you're on the road, you can reach your destination, even before you get there.
Hi, we're almost there.
Dave Thomas has a dream of competing in the four-man bobsled and winning gold.
Let's try it.
Maybe we ought to have lunch first.
If you've got a challenging afternoon, get a Wendy's $2.99 old-fashioned quarter-pound single combo with Biggie fries and a cold drink. The best hamburger makes the best combo.
48
seconds?
No, minutes.
Well, better luck next time.
Yeah, see you, buddy.
Wendy's quarter-pound single combo, now just $2.99.
Hey, guys, what about Pierce figure skating?
Say aloha to Fox's wild adventures in paradise beginning Monday.
He's a daredevil bank robber.
The killer rush.
He's an undercover agent.
The FBI is going to pay me to learn to surf.
But how do you catch a criminal who lives on the edge without going over yourself?
Yeah!
Keanu Reeves, Patrick Swayze. Point Break, part of Fox's wild adventures in paradise Monday. Parental discretion is advised.
Before the All-Star game, the bad boys of comedy are taking shots at the NBA's biggest stars.
How's it going up there, man?
Join Patrick Ewing, Danny Manning, Isaiah Thomas, Lonnie DeVos, James Worthy, and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
You know?
For In Living Color's All-Star Basketball Bash, tonight at 9, 8 Central.
You don't think a car can change your attitude?
Mm-hmm.
Watch. Take this guy, give him a probe, lose the sweater, change the hair, voila! Or her. Give her an Escort GT, lose the glasses, make over city, and bingo! Whoa, this guy needs a Ranger bad. Let's do that grunge thing, and off you go. A lot of work here. Definitely Mustang. Lose the pocket protector. Heck, lose the whole outfit. And throw that man away. Ford. Serious attitude adjustment.
Fearless. Daring. Jim Carrey is Ace Ventura, Pet Detective.
Yes, yes, yes!
Rated PG-13, now playing at a theater near you.
And they got huge news, though!
Jack!
Twice as big as Sonic 2!
Jack!
Does it have a 3D special stage?
Jack!
Do it!
New Sonic 3 is now available at a store near you.
Sega!
The actual size of a Jolly Rancher candy is 3/4 of an inch by 3/4 of an inch square. But the actual taste of a Jolly Rancher candy is immeasurable. Jolly Rancher candy, the great taste of fruit squared.
Part human, part creature, all killer. And Friday, it's looking for Agent Mulder.
You're a dead man.
And all new X-Files at 9, 8 Central.
Sunday, it's a night of indecent proposals. First, Martin buys an engagement ring.
Somebody left their social security number on there.
No. That's the price.
Damn!
But when he finally pops the question, what will Gina say? Sensors are standing by for an all-new Martin. Then, only one of these girls will get a date with Mr. Right, and you will decide.
Hope to see you soon.
Hope to see you naked.
Check the ad in this week's TV Guide for details and watch Living Single after Martin on Night of Indecent Proposals starts Sunday at 8, 7 Central.
It's amazing! Andrew Lloyd Webber's Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat has Chicago on its feet. The smash hit musical Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat starring Donny Osmond is now playing at the Chicago Theater. Don't miss Donny as Joseph at the Chicago Theater. Tickets on sale now at the box office, Ticketmaster, or call the Dreamcoat hotline, 902-1500.
Tired of the same old flakes? Try Cluster cereal. It's got a nutty sweet taste you'll never want to give up. Cluster starts with crispy flakes with wheat and bran, but then adds clusters with nuts and honey for a sweet nutty taste. So if you want more than just flakes, get your hands on some clusters before someone else does.
Something wild is happening to men's grooming. Now the Gillette series of high-performance products comes in an invigorating new scent. Wild Rain, the newest fragrance of the Gillette series.
You're gonna eat chicken, you're gonna really eat chicken. It's delicious.
The Colonel's Rotisserie Gold Chicken. If you don't love it, we'll give you your money back, guaranteed.
This is by far the best chicken I've ever tasted. And what do you have to lose? They're gonna give you your money back if you don't agree.
We're KFC. We do chicken right.
My Girl, America's Sweetheart, is back.
Dad, when a boy likes you, does he pretend that he doesn't like you?
And she's at that age.
Uh-oh, here comes puberty.
When friends start acting funny.
Act natural. Totally natural.
Boys start paying attention.
Are you suffering from a chemical imbalance?
And life starts getting interesting. My Girl, too.
I'm 13. Maybe it's about time I got my own apartment.
Rated PG. At theaters Friday.
Sunday, it's a night of indecent proposals. First, roses are red.
Babe, your butt looks bitchin'.
Daisies are white.
Ribbon! Can't live with them? Yeah.
Love's in the air.
They sent up a cute one this time.
No!
On Valentine's night.
Now I know how Tom Arnold feels.
An all-new Married with Children. Then, George finds a woman he can relate to.
It seems like you have a history of unhealthy relationships.
Does that bother you?
No, I find it very encouraging.
An all-new George Carlin Show, right after Married with Children Sunday. To impress women, some guys will do anything.
Two club sodas, you know, since we're doctors, we don't want to overindulge tonight.
Well, almost anything.
Are you a doctor? I just got this awful rash.
Oh, no.
The Sinbad Show.
You want to see it again?
You don't understand. I didn't want to see it the first time.
An all-new episode is next.
Last night, you heard from co-stars Luke Perry, Jason Priestley, and father-in-law George Hamilton. And there's more revealing facts about Shannon Doherty. Watch Shannon Doherty, Unauthorized, tonight on Fox News Chicago at 9.
Now, you're aware that Magic Johnson not playing in this game, right?
Huh?
Larry Bird not going to be playing in this game.
He's not.
You heard that Michael Jordan is retired, right?
Michael Jordan is retired and is not playing?
Right. Doesn't sound like much of an all-star game to me, does it?
No. What else is on?
We've got an all-new night of comedy this Sunday.
Do?
Yeah, we do. We got Martin, Living Single, Married with Children, and George Carlin. All four shows, brand new.
When is that?
Sunday night.
So I should watch that?
Yes! Now, stay tuned for the Sinbad Show.
Huh?
Well, those boys from the airline came back. Said they were going to introduce these new flights. With really low prices, no restrictions.